Hey, it's Randy Miller from the National Defense, and we are here at this fabulous, brand new Fisher House in Kansas City. Mike Unden, he runs the whole show over here. Mike, tell us a little bit about, just for the people that may not know, and Fisher House sometimes is like the best kept secret in the world, right?
Absolutely is.
All right, so tell, what do you guys do?
We have this amazing resource just for the families of veterans and active duty servicemen and women, so that the families can stay here in comfort for free while their family members are being hospitalized or receiving care through the VA.
For as long as they need.
For as long as they need, no cost.
All the food.
All the food.
We're going to show you some pictures from the inside here later. But I mean, and the thing that's impressive to me, too, is now there are how many Fisher Houses around the country?
92.
92 Fisher Houses around the country. Every one is unique to that city.
Absolutely.
Right?
Yes.
I mean, everything that we'll see inside this Fisher House, you won't find inside another Fisher House.
It's unique. Everything is one of one. You can see on the walls. It's gorgeous.
All right, now, Mike, you're not from here, are you? Where are you from?
No, I came from New York to take this position. When the Fisher House opened up, I jumped on it. The Fisher House are just amazing. I love working for the VA, and when I had a chance to come out here to the Fisher House, I jumped on it. It's great.
So now, you may not know, I had a career in morning radio here. I did a morning radio show for a number of years, got fired many times. But I wrote a book called Prizes, Pranks, and the Purse Lady, The Misadventures of the Randy Miller Morning Show. And so I've been selling those books, but I'm also donating all the profits from those books to the Kansas City Fisher House.
That's amazing.
And
we're so thankful.
I got my first check for you here, and hopefully there's many more to come. This is for $2,500.
Wow.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
From the National Defense.
Thank you so much, man. That's going to go so good for our family members. It's going to be amazing.
We always tell everybody, if you're wondering how to help a veteran, Fisher House.
Absolutely.
You know.
Absolutely. And you can take care of the family members. How amazing for the spouses and the children. It's amazing. It's just such an amazing resource. We're just so thankful.
Well, and I mean, how would you feel in that same situation? You know, you've got somebody hundreds of miles away at a hospital. You can't be with them. And that's so important, the work that you guys do. So
absolutely. We had a spouse that said that if it wasn't for us, she would have to live out of her car during the treatment because her spouse is getting an organ transplant. So it's so amazing that we were able to provide that resource. She's just so overwhelmingly thankful.
Well, living out of your car is, according to our producer, Nate, is not the best place to be. I mean, he didn't really mind it. But, hey, Mike, thank you for
thank
all the
you again for everything.
Absolutely.
It means so much to us.
Great to meet you, and thanks for the tour.
Oh, thank you. That's a good to see. It'd be fantastic.
We'll be right back here on the National Defense.